That's Tony Clifton there on my shirt.
Yeah, Tony.
I'm Than from Fairbanks, Alaska. This is Axes, Picks, Claw Hammers, and Footstools. It's a radio thing on that internet thing. Here's the thing. It's a radio show with cheesy in-camera special effects. No CGI here. No sir. No ma'am. No siree Bob. Real lasers. Real strobes. Real fog. And real smoke. And when there's smoke, there's fire. So I'm going to fire away. We have one of the greatest, most accomplished, virtuosic bass players in the world. And you think, what, you know, more or less Claypool? No, not more or less, not more or less Claypool. And we're not talking Jaco Pastorius here either, you know. We're talking, you've heard of Bella Fleck and the Flecktones, right? Well, the bassist for the Flecktones, Victor Wooten, him and his brother make a real good rhythm section there. I mean, par excellence, bar none. Victor Wooten has done some really, really stand-up solo albums. And just the sound the man gets, you know, anytime you get a virtuoso with an instrument, especially an instrument as dynamic and deep and earthy as the bass, then it is a wonder to behold. And this is a wonder to behold. Victor Wooten from 2006, his album Soul Circus, the track Soul Circus. Oh my God! Victor Wooten!
Now.
What?
Thank you.
I know you're feeling it. I felt it. Did you feel it? Oh, talk about heavy bottom end. The definition of bottom end. Maestro Victor Wooten. What a guy. What a bass player. What a sound. Hope you enjoyed that one. I certainly did. I'm Than from Fairbanks, Alaska, and this is Access Picks, Claw Hammers and Footstools. And I'm so glad you tuned in, and keep tuned to this channel. Hit the like, get a subscription, and then you'll get notifications when this this incredible fiasco continues on with more stuff, and it will. Mark my words. Axes, picks, claw hammers, and footstools will be back.